The Wake Forest teen who died after being caught in rip currents will be laid to rest this weekend. 18-year-old Ian Lewis and 17-year-old Paige Miracle were swimming in Emerald Isle when they disappeared. Miracle was pulled from the water but remains in the hospital. She has not regained consciousness. Lewis's body was later found. According to Bright Funeral Home, visitation for friends and family will be Saturday. His funeral is Sunday.